Once now good governance, not be a holy leadership.
Amen.